Good morning, Ingrid. We're happy to have you here today to tell your story about the laser treatment and how it helped you overcome a challenge with your health and also helped your quality of life. So if you could share that with our other potential patients, I'd sure appreciate it.
No problem. I'm on my feet all day. I work in healthcare, and I had Achilles tendonitis, fighting it for, at this point, about a year and a half. And then I had an Achilles tear also in the same area, and I was put in a boot. I had physical therapy. I had just about every modality that you could think of to have done on it, and it was not getting better at all. And I was kind of at my wit's end. So last straw, I just said, what else do you have? And we decided to try the laser.
I think you were one of our very first patients to try the laser for Achilles tendonitis.
Yes, I think I was your very first one, and it only took 2 to 3 treatments, and I knew immediately that something different was going on. I did not have the pain, I did not have the shooting pain, and the edema had gone down, and I think after about a total of maybe 4 to 5 treatments, I had to say that I kind of had a cure, and now I just maintain it.
So when it comes back, because your lifestyle hasn't had much chance to change, you get to run around like
a mad woman, yes.
All week long.
Yes.
And therefore there's a propensity for it to come back, but now you can use this as a maintenance tool.
Absolutely use it as a maintenance tool.
Excellent.
Sometimes just one treatment does it, sometimes I need two. Depends on how far I let it go.
And it beats the heck out of meds and everything else you've tried.
Yes, due to the simple fact that I don't do well on any kind of meds. And anti-inflammatories just are not my drug of choice, nor pain medications.
Nice.
So this really, really worked.
Nice. Well, we're going to demonstrate for our patients how we go about treating you with that. So thank you for volunteering yourself.
Not a problem.
We sure appreciate it. So looking forward to many years of relief.
Me too.